In the question, it is asked to write the IUPAC names of these alkanes and cycloalkanes.